Georgia, I've seen the very best of what we can do. From the healthcare workers who battle COVID every day, to the millions of Georgia voters who showed up to make their voices heard in November. Right now, thousands of families have lost loved ones all across our state, particularly Black and Brown communities who are disproportionately affected by COVID. We need to elect leaders who have a plan to face this pandemic and save lives. We now have that chance. Let's get it done.